Today we remember Dietrich Bonhoeffer, and so we pray for all those who seek to grow in their faith in prison or slavery of any kind. Lord, we pray for your protection, hope, and joy.